That's right, folks. With just three honks of your car horn, you too could summon a ghost. Built in 1922, Edna Cullen's Bridge sits above Little Walnut Creek and is said to be haunted by a little girl named, you guessed it, Edna Cullen's. The story has it that Edna's parents would drop her off every day to swim in the creek while they went into town, and when they would come back to the bridge, they would honk three times to let her know that it was time to go. And one day, the parents honked, but Edna never appeared. She was later found drowned in the creek below. Some people say that her father actually built the covered bridge in memory of his daughter, and if you park your car on the bridge at night, turn off your engine, and honk the horn three times, Edna's ghost will appear and get in the car and ruin your nice seats with her wet clothes. Gross! Don't believe me? Tell that to all the people who have found suspicious handprints on their vehicle after crossing the bridge.